Alright, we're doing a decent job. Okay, there's two people there. Alright, they did not see me. Alright, we're doing a lot better than last time. Alright, how am I gonna get these guys? Because one of them took like two knives to the head. Alright. Oh, Jesus. Oh, that's it? That's all my knives? Of course, Horna had more than that. I'm over here trying to stop everything. Alright, let's see. No, not to play the damn piano. Sneak through the score station entry. I guess we did it. Alright. Is this the way down? It looks like a way up. Then down. Is there more people up here? I believe I'm going the wrong way. That's gonna alert some people. Yep, it did. Oh, man. Alright. There we go. Be more smart about it. Okay, it's telling me to go this way. No, that's not the right way. This way? Okay, we're going somewhere. That thing's locked. And this might kill me. Yep, I knew it. It's one of those games that you can't really tell where to go. Alright, let's just go all the way down then. Where is down? I totally forgot where down. Yeah, here we go. Here's downstairs. Alright, is this door open? No, it's not. How the hell do we go outside? Come on, game, you can tell me. There has to be a way outside, isn't there? Nope. Hey, what's back here? Is this the way? Hopefully it's the way. Oh yeah, this is the round we killed. There we go. Kill the engine. There has to be a way over. Come on, game. Is there a bridge or something? It's telling me this way. But that's not too much explanation. There's something I'm missing, probably. Alright, this takes me this way. I need to find a way around it. Oh, that killed me. Well, not technically, but... might as well get a fresh mask. Alright, let's see. Can't go through that. There's nothing here. And there's nothing here, but if we go upstairs through these doors, I believe, the blue doors, takes me here. I already went through this thing, because it takes me here. Okay. This leads me to here. But I can't open that door. So that tells me nothing. Unless there is a reason for the roof. Hey, maybe I did find something. Hey, what's this? Oh, I can't mess with it. Oh, I think this is it. Okay, there's one there. Gotta be careful. Two there. Lighthouse. Looks like they're checking up on each other. Alright, let's do this. He's looking away. He's looking away. He's looking away. Alright, let's see here. I see him. He's gone. He's gone. Now these two have to like move somehow. Okay, they're separating. Well, not super separating, but they're doing it. Okay, he's over there. Oh shit. Oh, they might call him. They might call. Oh, that was such a lucky save. All right, looks like they're separating. All right, careful. And got them. Is that all of them? Oh, please let it be all of them. It did give me a save point, so hopefully I did get lucky and get them all. Oh, he didn't have anything good. Neither did he. Time to switch already? How about him? I don't think this light matters anymore. Okay, we're doing pretty good. We're doing good. Alright, we made it this far. Oh shit, that scared me.
Ha, we're inside. Alright now, let's give these Nazis some bruises to remember us by. Follow me.
So is that it as well? Don't tell me that's it again. Really? That's it?
Another raid against the Nazis. I have to clear out the Nazi outpost.
So, yep, it looks like it repeats. Come back to the main menu. Well, there you go, folks. I beat the DLC in one day. Man, there's nothing else to say, but they're pretty damn short. Like, I did it with the second mission. It was pretty damn time consuming because you had to kind of farm some items so you can get the power suit and the radiation suit. And then mission 1 and 3 are basically just pretty damn easy. So other than that, I'm pretty much done with the game. Hopefully there's no more story DLC. If not, we'll see. So anyways, hope you guys enjoy this and the usual. Till next time.